Arrested for child molestation and child exploitation, due in court, 63-year-old Dennis Sidebottom of Washington, facing multiple charges. Washington police and the Daviess County Department of Child Services worked together in this investigation. He was arrested early Tuesday night. Well, if your ticket